I think we have to somehow get rid of this expert approach where experts think they know what the future will bring and then use this knowledge to create curricula. I think we will have to find a new approach that helps students develop competencies and skills that they can use to actually discover and design the future and not just be prepared for a future that experts are waiting for, which means a totally new role for professors, a totally new learning environment that we need to create, and also kind of a reinvention of the traditional university.